Did you know that in The Dark Knight Rises, Christian Bale didn't want to play Batman in this movie, because he wanted Robin, who is Batman's sidekick in this film, but at the end of the movie it was revealed that Detective John Blake was actually Robin the entire time.